The visit of international investors' representatives at the Slovenian coast. Presentation of investments opportunity of municipality of Piran. Visit to Port of Koper. Conclusion of Investors Week. During Investors Week, the world's largest meeting of investors' representatives, which took place in Ljubljana in September, numerous international guests, investors' representatives from 55 countries, among others, visited the Postojna cave and the Jamski Dvorec Mansion. In agreement with the management of Port of Koper, the eminent guests viewed the capacities, potentials and vision of our strategically important port and logistics center.
We are the most northern Adriatic port. It means the shortest and the cheapest inland destination to all European and Central European countries.
We are handling 17 million tons of cargo yearly. From these 17 million tons, 600,000 containers or 550,000 cars, vehicles.
From the economical side, I thought it was very interesting to see the Port of Koper because I didn't know and I was not aware that this was such an important port for Europe.
It had the same characterization we've seen everywhere. Very clean, very green, very well managed. And our host there, very articulate, answered all of our questions. But more importantly, from an economic point of view, saw the activity that was there and the growth of the organization. So that was a very exciting part of the trip. So we're enthused about Slovenia.
The tour of Port of Koper was followed by a visit to Piran, where the guests were welcomed by its mayor, Peter Bossman, who took the opportunity to present some of the most notable projects for which the municipality is seeking investors.
Well, look here, you know, it's a very beautiful city of Piran. The weather is great and we are doing a lot of very interesting things. We were very warmly welcomed by the mayor of Piran and we have so many things to do, I could not even go to the beach for a swim.
International guests concluded their day at Grand Hotel Bernardin, where they, as within the entire Investors Week, once again realized that Slovenia has remarkable potentials and that they will certainly return both for business and for pleasure.
I am very fond, of course, of Ljubljana, a beautiful city. I've been here certainly five times to Piran and to Porto Rojo and Bernardin and so on. A lovely part of the world.
Before their visit of the Slovenian coast ended, investors' representatives also viewed a video report by Invest2TV about the diverse and intense events during Investors Week, which was organized by the Pan-Slovenian Shareholders Association, VZMD, as part of their program Invest2 Slovenia, Invest2SI, together with the World Federation of Investors, WFI, European Organization of Shareholders Association, Your Shareholders, and the European Federation of Financial Services Users, Eurofinus, and was also supported by the European Commission. Among the events of Investors Week were numerous protocol and conferential events, an evening reception at Slon Hotel, a two-day international conference, and the exposition Investo Expo, which took place at Sankar Hall. The VZMD Award Polet for Model Corporate Governance in Multinational Corporation awarded to Gorenje Company, the Mayor's Reception and the Conferring of Shareholders Friendly Company Award to Krka Company at the Ljubljana Castle. VZMD invites all institutions, communities, business entities and individuals from Slovenia, the region and a wider area to take advantage of this exceptional opportunity to realize and expand their interests and business plans offered by the programs Invest to Slovenia, Invest2SI and the International Investors Network, Invest2Net.
From a personal perspective, it's been an absolute delight. We love Ljubljana and driving through the country like we've done today and coming, I'm a sailor, so coming to the Adriatic coast here, I want to go sailing here. So it's absolutely delightful.
After a week in Slovenia, I realized many things. First of all, it's a very beautiful and it's a little bit conservative country, but this helps people in Slovenia to keep so their country in so beautiful, so hospitable, and of course, I'm happy to be here, and of course, next time I'll try to be here once more.
We've been here for a few days. We've seen so much of Slovenia, a very nice country, very positive people, all over the senior management of the politicians and the industry of this country. That we have enjoyed the week goes without saying. That it has been useful is what I need to say. Now we have very good grasp of what's going on here. The Slovenian people have organized this superbly. I think that is what I would like to say about these days.